Welcome to raigurukul.com. In this video, we'll discuss about Confluence automation, where while creating pages, we can also create a parent and child pages within the Confluence automations. This is a new automation functionality is available in Confluence, and this is for premium user. Those who are having subscriptions of Confluence, they can see this Confluence automations. For the other users, it's not yet available. Probably in few days, might be the Atlassian team will give as a trial versions or for the trial to the user. Now, for generating the automation role, simply we have to go to the space settings, and from there we'll have automation role available. So here, what is the use case? Let's say we have created any page which contains Scrum Master as a page name, and whenever this page will be created, this will automatically add a child page within the any parent page which is selected. So let's see, I want to generate this rule. So here what I will do, page published, I will select page published, and here I will just select this, add the new conditions. So here I'm adding the title name. So page.title is a title name equals to Scrum Master. Now I'm just saving this conditions, and after that I don't want any other conditions. After that I will take an action. So in the action point of view, maybe I will copy page and paste it to the same, and the parent page I'm just highlighting as a sample. For here we have to give the title. So generally whenever the Scrum Master page will be created, it is automatically going into the sample page, which is my existing page within the space, and this will create a copy of this page and paste it to under the Scrum. So this is my child page for sample page. So here we have this, and then you can see now.format mmddyy format and the same title name. So here I'm adding Scrum Master, click on save, and then it is applicable for all the admins. So I'm just adding as a Scrum Master, turn it on, and then we are good. Let's create this page. So I'm adding Scrum Master. So let me add master project documentations, and we are good. Let's publish it. Now, once this page will be published, let's refresh this page, and we have sample pages which contain this is my sample, and here you can see Scrum Master is the second copy page is available automatically. So this is how automation is working in Confluence with the automation rule. We don't have to worry about the different things. Whenever we'll create an automations rule, based on the automations rule, it will automatically trigger, and within a fraction of seconds, this will create a copy of different page without notifying to the user. If we want to add the notifications, we can also do it. So generally, how this is Confluence automations working, this is a rule-based automations. We don't have to worry about it. So this, by this way, we can see that we have achieved a creation of child pages within the parent pages by just automating this step. So that's all from this video. Hope you enjoyed this. If you think so, this will be useful, don't forget to share within your circle. Thank you for watching.